Kestanbol hot springs. The outlet temperature of the spring water supplying the hot spring is 78 centigrade degrees. It is balanced at 72 centigrade degrees at the spa facilities and surface. The first researches about thermal waters were made in 1745. However, the most comprehensive and up-to-date report was prepared in 1894 by Adolphe Carnot, a mining engineer, and Professor Armand Gauthier from the French Academy of Sciences. According to these studies, 22.527 gram liter mineral and 35 to 40 liter eman radioactive material were found in water. In the 1970s, similar results emerged in the studies of the scientists of Istanbul University. According to these results, Kestanbol hot spring is very useful for the treatment of many diseases such as rheumatism, asthma, psoriasis, and various skin diseases, and has high quality water above the world average. Due to the fact that the surrounding area is generally a protected area and lack of magnificent facilities, it is a hidden treasure that is not known much.